Boeing's new 777X aircraft will be sent to Emirates to perform proving runs next year. The news comes as the aircraft manufacturer and engine maker General Electric, or GE, jointly agreed to allow Emirates to conduct the integral part of the 777X program's advancement. Let's look at this news in a little more detail for today's video. The airline, one of two full-service carriers of the United Arab Emirates, is Boeing's largest customer for the new wide-body jet. Indeed, Emirates has more than 100 airframes on order. 2024's proving tests will mark nearly 5 years since the airline initially expected delivery of the plane, which has evidently experienced several delays. Liam News and Analysis, or LNA, first reported the development at a Boeing event related to the Paris Air Show, confirming the 777-9 variant is set to go to Dubai in 2024 for about 2 months of proving flights. The 777X program launched in 2013 with Emirates, Lufthansa, Etihad Airways, and Qatar Airways as launch customers. Since the program has had numerous technical and regulatory delays, Emirates President Tim Clark has been skeptical of the program and its pace. According to LNA, the aircraft was supposed to be delivered to the airline as early as December 2019, but now Boeing predicts that delivery of the first aircraft will not occur until 2025. Clark has patiently awaited the certification of the new plane, although a problem related to the aircraft's GE9X engines paused development late last year. November 779 X-ray, the second test aircraft, returned to the skies to perform test flights in January 2023 after not being flown since August 2022. Sister test model November 779 X-ray Whiskey was also grounded, but for a shorter duration due to engine concerns. That aircraft resumed test flights in December 2022. The engine problems, however, stemmed from technical issues that occurred early in the program, which prompted Boeing to send the engines back to GE for repairs and analysis. The program's certification ultimately got buried under the issue of the certification process of the 737 MAX program. Of course, this was after two fatal crashes in 2018 and 2019 grounded the narrow bodies globally for more than 20 months. While 777X flight testing was occurring simultaneously, the FAA demanded that Boeing conduct a complete review of the work already done on the aircraft, which delayed the program further, according to LNA. Clark has shared his frustration with the lengthy certification process. Amidst the delay, Emirates previously indicated that it planned to keep older and less efficient Airbus A380s to maintain its operation and capacity. Clark, concerned the delivery timeline could slip into 2026, additionally cancelled more than 35 orders of the jet, according to LNA. What do you think of Emirates getting more involved in the process of getting the Boeing 777X to market? Share your thoughts on the matter by leaving a comment below. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.